AND program we have built in ladder diagram. Now we will download that program. We will say don't apply for that, and yes, run mode. Now the green line shows that our program is online, and we can see here as the two are on, the output is on, the AND logic. Now we have to build the same thing, or we have to build an interface for monitoring for this. Now we'll keep that program online and open factory talk software. Now we have to create a new file, new application. So we'll give the name for the application. We'll create that application. When all these explorer elements are loaded there, we'll go for RS Linux Enterprise and communication setup. We have to set a communication between our software and PLC. Create a new configuration. We have to create new configuration, and the configuration window will appear. Now we have to add the shortcut here. Now we will name file or any as per our requirements, and create a connection between the software and the PLC. For that we have used Ethernet cable. We double click on Ethernet cable and double click on, now the connection has been set. Now we have to verify it, and then we have to do it. Okay, verify, and okay, this shows our connection is done. Now we have to represent it graphically, so we will go in graphics from that display, and in display we will go for menu. Our screen will appear like this, and the upper objects file edit view will be now valid. Now we will go in object drawings, and as per our, we will take text for input 1. Change the color. We'll apply it. Okay. We'll do something for the input 2. Now object. Okay. Input copy. Now we will do that for input 2. I will change the name. Apply. Okay. Now we can select Eclipse or any other object for output purpose. For that we'll go drawing and ellipse or rectangle as per our requirement. This rectangle will show. Okay, these are the buttons to represent the inputs and outputs, rectangles, and now we will go for the output. That output will be ellipse. Okay. So this is our display screen of AND gate, which will represent AND gate. Now the next step is we have to do the tagging for this. We have to right click, then go for animation. In that animation we will go for color changes. So when the output is 0, means it will show red color, and when the output is 1, it will show green color. Now we will go for actual tagging process. We will select tag, then we will right click here and refresh all the folders once. Now we will see our file name ABC and the system. We will go for system. No, so ABC file, and we will go for system. मैं ऑनलाइन एक मेल भेजो चेक इन वी विल डू टैगिंग फॉर द इनपुट्स फर्स्ट राइट क्लिक ऑन द इनपुट एंड देन गो फॉर एनिमेशन इन कलर वी गो फॉर टैग्स एंड हियर वी विल रिफ्रेश ऑल द फोल्डर्स एंड from that we will select our file name, and that from that select online folder. From that online folder, now as the we have to give tagging for the inputs, we will select input file, and as per the notations in the ladder diagram, we have used input 1 and input 2. So we will use similar notations here. Input 1, we'll do it OK and apply. Now similar process for input 2, animation, color, tags, and now for input 2. So now we'll go do for output, right click, animation, color, tags. Now here we have to select for output, so we need to select the output file, and from that output file, the notation which we have used in the ladder diagram, that is 0. So we will go for output 0 and apply it here. Close. Now the tagging has been done and we can see. Now we have to test the display. So we'll click the test display button and we can see this, see the results. So as both the switches are NO, output is off and it is replicated here in the red color. Now we will operate these switches. We'll turn on both the switches NC, both the switches will be NC, and the output is on. The bulb there that shows the output is on. And in the similar way, we can see it on the factory talks. Now that color has changed to green. So we have replicated the AND gate on SCADA screen. Now, if we make any one of the switch NC, the output will be again 0 and it shows red again. So this satisfies our condition for the AND gate.